spin-off-nál talán mondhatom azt, hogy szerintemesség nélkül ma a női kézilabda világ elitjében a top 3 játékos az összes posztot figyelembe véve, és én merem állítani, hogy a posztján pedig a világ legjobbja.
I feel extremely good, of course. I feel very proud to be able to sign my second contract here.
Extrém boldog vagyok, és nagyon büszke vagyok arra, hogy a második szerződésem, hogy aláírhatom ezzel a klubban.
Before these first 2 years now, I must say that playing in the city and playing for Eto, that was always my big dream, and we managed to win everything, and I must say that I just want to continue that adventure, and I would love to just continue fighting for these titles.
Még mielőtt ideért szerződtem a győrben, nem is volt más célom, csak hogy megnyerjünk ilyen fantasztikus sikereket közösen egy ilyen fantasztikus helyes városban, és most, hogy ide elérkeztünk és megnyertünk mindent együtt, nincs is más célom, nem is lehet, hogy folytassuk ezt és továbbra is hasonlóan sikeresek legyünk.
So as you might get, it was actually quite easy decision for me. I feel like I said already in the club in Eto, with everything around, sponsors, with fans, with this crazy atmosphere you get by playing in this exact arena. There really isn't anywhere else. I think you will find the same thing, and it's something new, something very unique. And like I already said, something I have been very proud to be a part of. And extremely happy to continue being a part of it.
Az előzőből kitűnt, hogy nem volt nehéz megegyezni. Az Eto az, ami körülveszi a klubot, a városhoz szurkolók, a szponzorok, ez mind-mind olyan egyedi, amelyet sehol máshol nem találtam eddig meg pályafutásom során, innentől kezdve pedig egyszerű volt a döntés, hogy folytassam. És nagyon extrém boldog vagyok, hogy folytatottam.
I'm very proud, and yeah, I just feel like I couldn't be in any better place. Yeah, but it really is, it has everything. A very professional club, great sponsors around, a fans that is just one of a kind. And then I'm also so lucky to play with so many great girls, so it really is the perfect place. There were some interests, but at this point, like I said, I felt like Jörg was the right for me, and I'm very happy to have it done.
How many Champions League do you want to win with Jörg?
So now I have 3 more years, so I would prefer 5 times in total, but we also know that it's not as easy as that. A lot of other teams work hard and train every day for the same goal, but of course every year we go into this and want to win the big trophy, so that is my dream. Oh, I really like playing with Estelle. She's first of all very sweet girl, and then she's an exceptional player. We talk very good together, and I feel like we managed to do this playmaker role good together and cooperate well, so I'm sure that she will bring a lot into this team. Last year we had very good team. We didn't lose a single game, and I think that says a lot already. But of course, when you see the players on the paper this year, it's not any worse at all. So I would say like the same good, but just a little different good.